The Unemployed People's Movement, UPM, was established in 2009 here in Grahamstown. It was a resolution on our side to overcome political apathy, to overcome resignation, to overcome the demobilization of 1994, 27th of April, because that to us was the day in which our people were sent to the caves, our people were depoliticized under the pretext of freedom. So it's, you'd also remember that unemployment levels in this country has reached alarming proportions. It is standing at plus minus 40%, so it is very huge. So we believe we are a resisting movement, we are a fighting movement, we are a grassroots movement. So we believe that the struggles that we have taken a decision, a conscious decision to engage ourselves in, it's a struggle. It's a struggle that we are going to win. If the people of this country did defeat apartheid, we believe that even the oppressive regime of the ruling party ANC, the people will also win, and people have always win. The people in Frelimo, in Mozambique, they did defeat the colonial regime. Now they are faced with the oppressive regime of Frelimo. They are going to win. We also believe in Nigeria, we also believe in other parts of the country, that justice will prevail. So that's what keeps us going. That serves as a motivation to us. Never ever have people really lost. They do suffer setbacks, but ultimately people always win. And we believe in this country. They can be, this is a securitized state. There can be Marikanas, there can be Andrastatanas, there can be Mobiles and other massacres. We know they are going to come. But ultimately, we are going to be the victors.